Alright guys, welcome back to another video. We are going to go back into the league. I've got no points. 4 games remaining. I'll get up bigger. I need 8 to survive, so I need to win 3 out of the 4. To stay up. I'm not going to use this team. I am going to... Nope. As I've already said, that's, as you can tell, I've got 4 teams. As I said, I'm going to hopefully sort that team out. Let's go try and find a game. Back to a normal 4-4-2. As you just saw, I need to win the majority of them to stay up. Otherwise, I'm going back down. Let's have a look at my opponent's team. 4-3-3. Looks alright, looks like I could possibly beat it. Every time I'm saying that, I'm end up getting beat. So, I'm going to have to keep my wits about me and just keep trying to push. Thank you. Dallas are cool, pretty much even Stevens going into the second half. Let's just see where this half takes us. Juro. To be honest, I think he should have had the whole 3 points where he came out firing. It took me a while to wake up. I need to try and wake up a bit sooner. But anyway, if you're new to my channel, please subscribe. It's right down there somewhere, or up there. I think it depends what device you watch on. Anyway, thanks for watching. Ciao for now.